Do you remember the term homeostasis? What does it actually mean? Well, you may remember in school learning about things like blood sugar regulation, temperature regulation, or even water regulation within your body. Now, these are all examples of homeostasis. If we break this word down into its two parts, we can really make sense of what it actually means. So the prefix homeo basically means the same, whereas stasis means a period of stillness or inactivity or where equilibrium is reached. So homeostasis together is giving us the idea of our body conditions remaining the same or still, which is what we want to do to make sure our blood sugar, our temperature levels, and the water content of our blood all stay close to the set point or the optimum level. Follow me.